always wanted to see.
We're not content.
I give a shit about the criminal I am, stealing second after second just cause I know I can. But I can't pretend this is the way it'll stay. I'm just
trying.
Talk of who I ought to be. Remember listening to all of that and this again. So I pretended of a person who was fitting in. And now you think this person really is me. And I'm
trying to bend the truth.
But the more I push, the more I'm pulling away. Cause I'm
we'll be right back.
How you feeling tonight? You guys are looking good. Thank you very much.
Yeah. Thank you, guys.
Thank you. Make some noise for Mike fucking Shinoda.
I think that's a good point. I think it's tonight is a good night to announce that I actually officially changed my middle name to fucking.
That's good. That's good.
It's true.
I appreciate that.
Just because I wanted to have something in common with you as far as that goes, you know. So we have matching middle names now.
I like it.
All right, you guys. On a far less serious note, we are about, we're only a few shows left from the end of Project Revolution. Winding down, and after this tour, with one slight exception where we go to China for a second, we're gonna be going back in the studio and writing you guys some more music. And so obviously we don't have any of that to play for you tonight, but we do have, we did just shoot a video. And we put out a video for this song, which is actually the last single off of Minutes to Midnight. The video was in space. So since I can't really see any stars out here, can you guys help me out and make some light out there? Anything you got?
Missing, you were so scared, and no one would listen. I can't be who you are. Turn away.
my mic up louder. I got to say something. Lightweight stepping aside when we coming. Feel it in your chest, the syllables get pumping. People on the street, they panic and start running. Words on loose leaf sheet, complete coming. I jump in my mind and summon the rhyme I'm dumping. Hailing the blind, I promise to let the sun in. Sick of the dark ways, we march to the drumming. Jump when they tell us that they want to see jumping. Fuck that, I want to see some fist pumping. Risk something, take back what's yours. Say something that you know they might attack you for. Cause I'm sick of being treated like I had before. Like it's stupid standing for what I'm standing for. Like this war's really just a different brand of war. Like it doesn't cater to rich and abandoned poor. Like they understand you in the back of the jet when you can't put gas in the tank. These fuckers are laughing away to the bank and cashing a check, asking you to have compassion, have some respect for a leader so nervous in an obvious way, stuttering and mumbling for nightly news you replay. The rest of the world watching at the end of the day in the living room laughing like, what did he say?
Yeah. watch you count down to the end of the day. The clock ticks life away. It's so unreal. Remembering all the times you fought with me, I'm surprised that it got so far. Things aren't the way they were before. You wouldn't even recognize me anymore. Not that you knew me back then, but it all comes back to me. You kept everything aside, and even the watch eye, it all fell apart. What it meant to me will eventually be a memory of a time when I tried so
you.
You're testing me, pushes me away. Why I never walked away? Why I played myself this way? Now I see you're testing me, pushes me away. Thank you.
don't know what's worth fighting for, why I have to scream. I don't know why I instigate and say what I don't mean. I don't know how I got this way, I'll never be alright, so I'm breaking the habit. I'm breaking. I'm breaking the habit tonight.
We have a special guest list tonight. I'd like to introduce this.